Yeah. On this track right now. You gotta respect the old school. This thing been going on for a long time, Buffalo. Yeah. Maniac and Showtime in full effect on this track right here. And this dedicated to the old school.
I see people trying to make it out onto the streets. They cannot get jobs and they are being beat by the system of life. And they cannot deal, this is a part of life that is for real. You see bums living in such bad condition. They can't afford a quarter for the city mission. Suckers hustling on the street, they look like fools. I bet you most of y'all dropped out of high school. Breaking in houses, ripping off cars. Sooner or later, you're put behind bars. So listen to me, because I know that I'm right. And this is all part of the system of life. You see muggers, pimps, pushers, prostitution. Suckers breaking rules of the Constitution.
The system that we live in. The system that been given. The system that we live in. The system that been given. The system. The system of life.
Boy was hooked by a bunch of thugs. They had him stick his arms with all kinds of drugs. It got so bad until he couldn't cope. Then one day he OD'd off that dope. So to get out the ghetto, you had better fight. Cause that's the only way you'll beat the system of life. Now let me tell you something which is very true. Homegirls, if you're not careful, it can happen to you. About a freaky young girl, I always knew that one day she'd grow up to be a prostitute. At the age of 15, she was out on the street. I saw her getting dogged out or Genesee and curved.
The system that we live in, the system that been given, the system that we live in, the system that been given, the system that we live in, the system that been given, the system that we live in, the system. System of life.
Listen very closely to the serious rhyme. You shouldn't get high, you should stay in school. And let the teacher teach you the golden rule. And with the education, you can get an occupation. You can be the president and rule this nation with the system of life.
Heck of a system. This thing called life. Get with your hand caught for in this system.
With blacks and whites together hand in hand, it's guaranteed to be a must for the land. Because people are people, no matter what color. We all got to learn to love one another. Just cut out all the fussing and fighting. Sucker MCs, you got to quit biting. We got to make the world a better place to live. To the poor and unfortunate, we got to give. Cause there's people in America who can't afford to eat. While we're giving money to hustlers on the street. They're selling those drugs that are no good. You see them on the corner in every neighborhood. They say they got it good, but they ain't got fish. For $20, one hit is all you get. So that bitch will crack, you just don't need. That same $20, someone poor you can feed. So spend your money wise, don't be no sad. And don't keep buying that bitch will crack. Don't get me wrong, I'm just trying to keep the world nice and strong. Don't sit on your ass looking like a slob. Be more aggressive, go and find a job. Don't live off welfare, tomorrow might not be there. Take this advice from a fresh MC. Do what you can, be all you can be.